Yo, is it? Wait, is that Chief? Is that Chief Keef? Holy fuck! These bitches lost souls, oh, and I know it. Fucking with them old boys, you gon' get fucked over. Rari's and Robots, these hoes are cheap souls, hit on with that Cobra. Now that boy slumped over, they do it all for soul, so you boys ain't making no noise. Y'all know I'm a grown boy, your clip full of robots. Got y'all some robots, got y'all some robots. We GB dope boys, we got lots of dope boys. Bitches lying so soft, and they love them glow boys. Know we from the go boy, but we cannot go boy. No, I don't know old boy, I know he's a bro boy. Rari's a robust, convertible and bold boy. You know I got bands boy, and it's in my pants boy. Disrespect them old boys, you won't speak again boy. Don't think that I'm playing boy, no we don't use hands boy. No we don't do friends boy, collect bands on the landlord. I can slice the commas, I can fuck your mama. I ain't with the drama, you can meet my llama. Riding with 300, with 300 foreigners. These bitches see she so soft, I swear to God they all know. These bitches lie so soft, oh and I know it.
Welcome everybody to O Block UHC Season 2. The haters said it couldn't happen, but look, we are all here gathered around to celebrate American rapper Chief Keef's second album, Back From The Dead. For this season, we got a bunch of teams of two, and Fruit Logic, can you please read off the names?
Oh, I'm gonna do that before you say what the game modes are? Okay.
Yeah, we're different.
Okay. First team, we got Llama and Exelzio YouTube Shorts. We got LinusStudios famous YouTuber Plushy33. We got OmniCrixon and Zebratonic. We got BuildingBar300, Driller09. We got Dog of Condor and jimmyjegs. We got FishToEscapeWife and myself, Root Logic, by the way. We got Brodator and ProMapleSyrup. We got HotlineCode, ZenonX, underscore. And then last and least, we have Clob and Starlight Moon.
Thank you for that. Indeed, that is true. Last and least, this team is dying. Ep 2 for sure. Okay. So you might be thinking, what game modes do we have for Chief Keef's album, Back From The Dead? Well, we are giving players the chance to come back from the dead with Fortnite reboot vans. You can reboot your teammates with their reboot card if they die and you are still alive. We also got grave robbers. Keeping with the death theme, all your loot will be in chests when you die, allowing those respawn to be a loot goblin and go through your loot. It's an episode 5 meetup. We got a shrinking border, which will gradually restrict access to the reboot vans, making it harder and harder to reboot as the game goes on. As always, standard rules are in effect. No teaming with other teams, obviously. No x-raying, no cheating, no skybasing. No hating on Chief Keef or any of his music or songs. Winner prediction: Fruit Logic and FishToEscapeWife win with 6 kills. That's my prediction. Alright, any questions? You can put them in chat. Otherwise, we're good to go. Yes, Club. Lapis trick. We fucked around with the Lapis generation, so try it. It won't work most of the time. Alrighty. Cool, alright. If you guys have no more questions, you can go into your team calls, and good luck. Message me if you have any questions during the game. Ore rates, there's less diamonds and less gold.
Yeah, that's usually how it works.
Yeah. Yep, okay. Cool, guys, you can go into your team calls.
Have fun.
Hello, Jackie Wacky.
Suppers.
Oh my god, look, we're on a really original team.
I know, right? I wonder how that happened.
Uh-huh. But here we are.
I'm sure we're gonna win.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah.
It will definitely. I don't even know what is a reboot ban?
Well,
is it this?
This entire game mode is basically Battle Royale, so yeah. This is your oh, I got blocks. if we die, we get a ticket, and then we can just click this and spawn each other.
Okay, so like, if I die, you get a ticket, and then you...
Yeah.
Okay.
And it'll replace whatever's in your top left inventory. I still have no items.
Oh my god. Let's go.
We're starting with 2 blocks of redstone and 2 glass. Let's go.
We're gonna win this because of that.
I'm gonna place it right here.
Oh, it's gonna go down there, Jack. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, what a great spawn.
Hi. Welcome to O Block.
We know so much about O Block.
Yeah.
Who and what is a Chief Keef?
Chief Keef is somebody that Omni and Jimmy worship, and I think maybe Fruit Logic. That is all. Thanks, guys.
See you next time.
See you next time for more Chief Keef facts. I don't know why I did this up here. Oh, there's an apple over here already. I will take it.
Yummy.
So, this is my first time playing O Block.
Oh, true. Mm-hmm. You're not familiar with the chaos.
Yeah, also we're next to the border. Can we go away?
When does it come in? It's not coming in yet.
I don't care when.
It comes in, I think it comes in at me at 5.
Oh.
But it comes in really fast.
When border... Okay, that's fine.
How'd you make pickaxe? Jesus. Oh, yeah.
So, you get 2 sticks, and you get 3 cobble or wood, I guess, depending on where you're at in the stages. And then you put 3 horizontally along top of a crafting bench, and then you put 2 sticks down. Just so you know.
I'm gonna kill these cans.
Okay. Yeah.
Memory machine.
Hello, cow. Hi, cow. Hello, chicken.
Chickens, right, bows. Yeah, that's how you play. God, it's really wild.
I know, but that's... I don't even know what the last one I played was.
Scuffed, right?
No, I think I've played something since then. I've played a few, actually, but I've not done well in any of them. Oh, I built a house in the last one that I played.
Ah, classic, yeah. UHC strat.
Yeah, and then everyone left us alone, and then Brody came through the roof and put lava on the house and burnt it down and also killed me.
So. Oh, I kind of love a good Brody fight.
I know, right? The thing is, I didn't fight back because I didn't expect him to kill me. I just looked at him like, what are you doing?
Village.
What you found?
Village.
Oh, yeah, you go for it. Do we
and
do
a
village
massive
stress?
Lava pit. You know...
Should we do a Jala pine cone?
I wish I knew...
I do it like he doesn't.
Yeah, like I can try.
Well, I mean, you can kind of do it. You know, it's kind of. I kind of understand. You just get a load of trees, chop them down, make the Fletcher guy.
I don't know if they have it nerfed. Nerfed villager strat. Because they had a big thing.
No.
Yeah.
No. But maybe, is there a Fletcher there though? Because that's just the nerf.
What kind of house do they have?
I have no fucking idea. What is it? There's a thing over here though. Red! What does he trade? Fuck all. He's leather. This is leather as well. They're all leather. Are they all leather at the start? I don't know, but they just work.
What is he? Is he a leather worker?
Probably. I mean, if he's making leather, he's probably a leather worker. Oh my god, apples! I've got 10 of them, Jack. We're set.
Nice, I got 5 as well. Okay, so we don't need to chop any trees.
I'm killing the cat for the string. Come back, cat.
But we've got hay. What are you? You're a mason.
Oh, they're useful, right?
He sells bricks.
That's nice. Oh, I got string. We love some.
Oh, another 5 apples.
Oh, nice. I have 2 string on me now as well.
Nice.
So, I mean, if all this fails, we've got a fishing rod.
Yeah. They've just which
is really useful. What do you mean?
I don't know. Jimmy said something about nerfing.
How do you
rods.
Nerf fishing rods? Just get fish now?
Yeah.
I wasn't going to use them for fishing anyway. I was thinking about fishing people, you know? I don't know what I'm doing.
We need...
I'm going to go...
more string.
Yeah.
Horses?
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 I mean, it's jimmyjegs. They have to be on, right? What the fuck? They're off. Who is this man?
Oh, make sure you watch your inventory slot.
What am I looking at? Oh, what?
I'm just saying, the top left inventory slot gets wiped.
Oh, the reboot card. Okay. Which way did we come from?
We came from the south.
Okay, I'm gonna go north-ish.
Yeah.
By ish, I mean I'm going straight north right now. Oh yeah, you're right there. Yeah. Oh.
We ball?
He sure does. He balled.
Okay, well he's got full iron armor now.
Iron armor? What?
When he gets respawned, he'll have full iron. For free.
What? That's a play.
It is, but you also
can you only
death.
Be respawned once?
No, it's infinite, I think.
Oh, well, I don't care about deaths. What did I just hear?
It
I just heard a beacon. Oh, the respawn thing's over there.
Yeah.
Can we die?
I mean, I suppose.
Do I get respawned right here?
Yeah.
Okay, no one else do that. Oh. Okay. Okay, we're not doing that then.
Okay. Gentleman's agreement, I'm sure.
Fine. Lucky that they told me right then, because I was about to die.
Right, let's get some coal.
I've got some.
Because there's not much coal
there's
below.
Loads over there. Fucking hell.
I'd say it's a good strat if you're already low on health. Because of mobs and stuff, just die.
True. Well, there is fuck all. Well, at least we could stay nearby this thing, so for the, you know, everything goes wrong in the caves.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
But maybe not an obvious cave. Oh, there's some iron over here.
Maybe if we go like down the hill. There's a cave. Yeah. Is this a big one? No. Shit cave.
Okay, well, I've got 4 iron. Woohoo! Did you go in any of the caves in that hill? Or?
No. I went to the bottom of the hill.
I am in the bottom of the hill. Oh, there's a cave here. I'm going this way, maybe.
I'm at the
yeah,
end.
I'll go this one.
What?
Yeah.
And what is it? Slash PMC.
PMC.
I did slash TL.
Yeah, I did TL as well.
You must
close enough fish. Yeah, I'm on the same side of the hill as the thing. The reboot thing. Might not be wise, but I don't actually care.
Oh, spider. At the entrance. Oh, wait, that's a skeleton too.
That's nice. Ooh, wheat. And we take all of the bread. Bread. Get rid of all this shit. I don't need that anymore. I'm gonna put seeds in that slot. So nothing goes in that slot.
Oh yeah, that's a good idea.
Thank you. Oh shit, I hear Skelly.
It's probably this Skelly.
Well, you're not near me. And I see it, so.
I see him too. I think it might be the same.
There's two.
I want this spider. Come here, little bitch.
Yeah.
That's right.
Simon, over here.
Let's go. Oh, yeah, two skellies. There they are.
Yeah.
Stop walking this way. In fact, I can block them off, suckers.
I blocked them off as well. Okay. Come in for me. Here he is. Okay, he's dead.
Food.
Cool. Yeah, I've got 36 bread.
Oh yeah, that's right, I got wheat.
So true.
I don't need it for anything else.
I'm gonna make boots. Right, I'm just gonna dig down somewhere. Okay. What are caving walls? That's fair.
Oh shit.
Yeah,
somebody doesn't mind
diamonds. Yeah, there's loads of skellies around here.
I need a shield first.
I've made a shield.
I don't have enough furnaces.
No.
Iron. Wood. Sticks. Minecraft.
That's so right. So true. Oh my god. Also, there's like half of people in here that I actually don't even know who they are.
There's a couple, I guess I said most of them before.
Yeah, actually, that's true. I don't know who.
I'm not looking forward to find fruit and fish to escape wife.
I don't know how fish to escape wife plays, so.
Oh, I only saw them once in the arena, and they seemed alright. But given that they're fruit's friend, I imagine they're pretty good.
Yeah. I mean, anybody competent with fruit is spooky, to be honest.
Spooky. What am I doing?
There is fuck all cave.
Isn't that perfect?
Mm-hmm.
I think I might have some cave.
That's nice. My seat count has stayed at 3. Fantastic.
Okay. It just goes up. I don't want to go up.
Six this way. Wow, calm down. Oh, no, that's it's a cave noise. Well, so that's a good sign. Where the fuck is it though? Cave noise. Cave noise, cave noise, cave noise.
Ooh, another spider. Give me your string. Two more string. Let's go.
Okay, this way. Oh, I don't know. I'm just looking at the surface now. I'm not gonna lie.
Well, I'm coming down too.
Nice. There's nothing here.
I'm not coming down anymore.
It must just be the outside, right? Wait, there's like a automatic open. Why is it running? Not a big fucking cave over here, according to some point. However, it might just be the valley. What's that?
I can hear a lot of lava, and I'm close to the surface, so it must be. Surface lava. Bum, 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 bum. Let's get it. Bow gone.
Keef. Got a bow. That's nice.
Yep. Oh. Bow and 43 arrows. Let's go kill.
Where are you? You're over there. Okay. I'm just coming up to you, Jack, because this is shit and it's going to be day soon and I think I just want to move away from you.
Yeah, valid.
Hello.
Hi. Go up here.
How much iron do you have?
One.
Okay, fantastic.
Yeah. There's been nothing.
Oh, building bar is deed. There's lava right above your head, apparently.
Yeah.
Just fucking run.
This is gonna.
Can you? Okay. Ah. It sure is. Let's just run this way, I guess.
Yeah, just go down the other side.
Yeah. Chicken.
Piggy wiggy. Kill it for no reason.
Yeah, why not? Ow! Did you see that? Did you just see how I took my ankle?
That's gonna be a short.
It's safe here, Jack. I'm gonna go in it. No. I don't know where you went.
I just went on the trees.
No. Fine. There's a cave here. I don't know. There's water though, so.
Oh, that's a shit one.
Oh, have you been in it?
I did go one way in it.
Okay, that's fine.
I'm just gonna keep walking.
Where did you go? Did you go
that way, sure.
you see me. Okay, cool.
Bum, 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 bum. It's really no caves.
Oh no, right, there's a skelly though. My person decided to eat instead of block. What? How did that hit you?
What?
That was mean. Yeah. Bread's really good for saturation.
Mm-hmm. It's best food to eat while you're running.
It sure is.
Wolf.
Oh, I've got bones. Oh, you got bones.
You go.
Yeah! Hey. Now we have a wolf to annoy us while caving, and I'll probably sit it down and I'll forget where it is.
At this rate, we need a new van.
I know, right?
We are going slightly towards the east border. Maybe go this way. These fucking hills.
There's so many hills.
There's another dog.
More dog. I've got two more bones. I'll see.
Oh, there's another bone. Come here. Come here. Yes.
Hey.
Double dog.
Thanks for watching, guys.